Jack. There's a statewide APB out on him.
Jack's okay. He has something up his sleeve. He's not worried about being caught.
How do we help?
We go after the other side of the equation. Jack has a lesion and its cronies running scared. We go after the doctor and some of the other guys.
But the whole department breathing down our necks.
It's time for action, Herschel. It's time for change. Jack's across the Rubicon and we have to be on the other side.
Christ, what was that?
Explosion. Something big.
You think it's the Reds? You think those rusky sons of bitches that dropped the H-bomb on us?
Calm down, Herschel. We need to be ready for the call.
I'm not waiting for an invitation. Get in the car and head for the cloud. KGPL can give us the details on the way.
All units, reports of an explosion. Your location, Archer's location, is south of Santa Monica.
We have looters around the corner. Cut them or put them down. We need to get this area under control.
Get up to the cops, you little prick. Get that bastard, Cole.
Commander will want us at the scene. Let's go. Jesus. I'd never seen nothing like this.
I wish I could say the same. It's like a bomb's gone off. Jesus Christ. Poor people.
We gotta find out what went down.
Nuclear. If it was, we'd all be dead from the radiation.
That's reassuring. What's radiation?
Everyone inside the factory was vaporized. Look at the size of that crater.
What's going on over there?
The mayor is going on television, appealing for calm.
Television? Who can afford one of those things?
Anything to go on?
You're looking at the remains of Nicholson electroplating. I have an idea of what might have caused the explosion, but I'm only guessing. Have a look around the rubble, see if you come up with it.
Upside down.
Then it's time for us to do our jobs.
Vaporize. Oh, brother.
That's it, Mr. Mayor. We're wrapped.
Well, good. Thank you very much, son. I think it went okay.
Resolute.
Phelps. I think I found something over here.
Looks like all that's left. Try the launch attack.
Detective, you seen this yet? Come take a look.
Blew the locker open, but shielded the contents. Let's see what we got in here. Well, only OSS agents use these things. We'll need to get the film developed to see if there's an espionage angle.
What is it?
A substitution cipher. The Germans used them in the war. These are cipher rings.
You know what to do with them?
Maybe. I used them in OCS. These first letters are the cipher key. The rest of the message should align itself.